Stay up to date on the channel's content by ringing the bell.
I hope I'm not too late.
Dear Luigi, meet me at the castle and hurry, Mario.
Mr. Luigi, right this way.
Oh, Luigi, thank goodness you're here. If there's anyone who could solve this case, it's a you.
What's going on here?
It's a Rob. He's infected with some kind of virus.
Everything's going to be just fine, Rob.
Hiya, Rob.
Luigi, long time no see.
How are you holding up?
Oh, you know, seen better days.
How long has he been like this?
It just happened last night. We were shutting down for the day, and when we woke up, boom.
Well, I'm no expert on robotics, but I know.
Wait, Luigi, where are you going?
I'll be right back.
Whoa, hey, put me down.
Sorry, Mega Man, but maybe you know more about this robot virus than me.
Well,
stay away. This virus infects robots. Don't come any closer.
These symptoms.
Seems to be an advanced form of Roboenza. Oh no!
Roboenza?
No.
Rob, calm down.
It's going to be okay.
Say it. You are going to be okay.
Yes, Roboenza, a virus that only affects robots. Now I say it's an advanced edition of Roboenza because there has been an outbreak before. It was stopped, well, thanks to me and Proto Man. But I don't know how there could possibly be a second outbreak.
Mega Man, what do I do?
Stay here and get plenty of rest. And Mario and Peach, keep an eye on him, okay? He could malfunction at any time.
Malfunction? Oh no.
Oh, Famicom, not you too. And Luigi?
Huh?
You're coming with me, Detective.
Oh, okay.
What? Don't want him hearing his name. But I know who caused this outbreak. Dr. Wily!
Dr. Wally?
That's right, Dr. Wily.
Wally.
Right. Come with me.
What? Hey, wait. Okay, Albert, what is your... Huh?
Not so fast, Dr. Wily!
No more teleporting, okay? Mega Man, what an unpleasant surprise. What business do you have in my Skull Fortress?
You know darn well what you did, Wily. Why did you spread Roboenza Mark II?
Mega Man, you blue doofus! You are mistaken! I haven't done anything evil in the past 2 weeks! What was that evil thing? I jaywalked at a public inter-
Doki! Get back here, Wily!
No!
I got Luigi!
Mega Man, you blue doofus! Let me go! Listen here, blue bus boy! If I truly was the guilty one, would I go out of my way to infect one of my own robots?
Bubble Man?
Shoot. Yeah, awkward. Oh, hey, aren't you the guy whose dad took over the whole plush kingdom with an outbreak? Funny stuff, man. Funny stuff.
I didn't find it to be all that funny, if you ask me. But you do have the same symptoms as Rob.
If you want statistics, Bubble Man has been like this for the past 2 days. He went to bed one night and then all of a sudden, boom! Sick.
Which is why I'm desperately trying to find a cure. Even my weaker robots need to be treated well. They are my henchmen.
I thought we were like your kids, Doc.
Don't push it.
Yeah, sorry, boss.
Dr. Wily.
Eh?
What now?
If you're the one that created the original Roboenza, then...
Did you accidentally infect some of your own robots by mistake? Surprisingly, I did. I infected only one.
Master Wily, you wouldn't dare! You wouldn't even think about saying his name.
I must. He was the only one who was infected. His name? Dustman.
Oh!
Dustman? What kind of a name is Dustman?
He was a robot master infected with the original Roboenza.
Mega Man, not you too!
I hate to say this, but head back home to Dr. Light. Maybe Thomas will be able to find you a cure.
Sure. Yeah, thanks.
Mega Man, wait!
Oh.
If you desire more information on Dustman, I would know. I happen to reprogram him, after all. But currently, he resides in the Plush Kingdom's prison.
Prison?
For performing unspeakable acts. Good luck, Doom Hero.
Is he gone? No, I'm evacuate.
I can't do this alone. Far more lives are at stake. Maybe Daisy will help. Yeah. Hello? A cruise? Well... Okay, Daisy. Thank you. I guess I'm all alone.
With Master Hand as my witness, I will solve this case!
Welcome to the prison of the Plush Kingdom. I'm Femme.
Hey, you're no criminal!
No, I'd like to speak with Dustman.
What? What'd I say?
So, you wanna speak with old 23 years, eh?
Hey, Death! Get in here!
Famine, what? Oh, detective!
Hi.
It's a pleasure to see you again. Got yourself in another case, huh?
Yeah, I did, but...
Splendid. Right this way.
Okay. Dude.
I'll even get in there.
Eh, shut up, you idiot.
Hey, plumber, I got just the right clog for you to fix.
Shut up!
Now listen, he may have been locked away for 23 years, but he's just as intelligent now as he was then. Don't look him in the eyes and don't answer any questions he might have for you, okay?
Okie dokie.
You have 5 minutes.
Dustman?
Oh, greetings and salutations. In case we have not met before, I am Dustman. And you?
Luigi.
Luigi? Oh, yes, I know all about you. The second Mario brother, the famed detective who put a stop to Mimi. I know all about you. Now, what brings you to my cell?
Well, you see, one of my friends got infected with what we believe to be Roboenza.
Ah, Roboenza. That name does ring a bell. I was one of the few who was actually infected. But who's to say that your friend is infected? What if he was simply an outdated model? What then, Luigi? What then?
Well, I don't think he would...
Oh, you simple-minded fool. You're simply being manipulated. Can't you tell?
No, I'm not...
If you desire information on Roboenza Mark II, I have what you seek.
Oh, good.
On one condition.
What? Condition.
I want you to speak with the police about granting me a new cell. Now, I know what you might be thinking. Maybe I want a new cell to escape. But rest assured, I only want to see outside. To see the trees, the clouds, the ground, the dirt.
Why, I've been crammed in here so long, I forgot what birds even look like!
Do you understand what I mean, Luigi? Speak with the police, and in exchange, I will grant you with new information.
Okay. After a lot of explaining, I convinced the police why Dustman needed a better cell.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Criminal.
What? He gets a better cage and I don't?
While hesitant, they gave in to Dustman's demand. And then, Dustman explained about suspect number one. Crow. Now, what would Crow want with infectious robots? No clue. But I'm not gonna take that chance today.
Let me tell you, Becky, a villain like me can really get his evil on in a place like this.
I wouldn't doubt it, sir, but do go on as to why your villainous senses are tingling.
Is it not obvious, Becky? This room will be the new facility for my robot training grounds. That's where I will raise my new army of robots. A new army of robots to conquer the Plush Kingdom and all that would stand in my way.
Not so fast, Crow!
Well, well, well. The plumber in green. What an unpleasant surprise, as well as an uninvited guest. The only problem with that is... I hate unwanted guests!
Oh, come on, sir. This one seems pretty harmless.
Oh no, Becky. Don't be fooled by his charisma. This one has the power to win by doing absolutely nothing. Cut the chirping, bird boy, and start talking.
Trying to get answers out of me? What are you, some kind of detective?
As a matter of fact, I am.
Well, if it's answers you want, you can get them from my cold, mechanical, dead hands. So be it.
Becky, the airstrike!
I'm on it.
Wah!
Engage missile attack. Punch! And now to stick it to ya.
Alright, Crow, just answer me this.
Unless you beat me in combat, I say
no. What? Alright, have it your way. It's you. Why aren't you doing anything?
Not really one for getting my hands dirty.
Then maybe you can answer my question.
Lay it on me, short stuff.
Do you happen to know who's been causing this Roboenza virus? It's been recently resurging, and your boss happens to be...
Oh, come now, Becky. You've got to try this. Oh, I haven't had a boss fight like this in ages.
Maybe you would know why your boss has so many robots, and if he's starting an uprising of Roboenza.
Well, yes, Crow's been starting an uprising, but it's been hard to do so.
What? And why is it that?
Here. Some of our recently stolen robots have not been functioning well.
You put your right foot in, you put your right foot out, but that's my left, not my right. What is going on? I don't know what's happening to me. I don't know what's happening to me. My body is feeling all sorts of moods and emotions. Is this what puberty is like?
Nah, malfunction, malfunction.
Beat you at your own game.
Well played, Plumber. Well played indeed.
And as for what Becky is saying, she is indeed correct. However, I can't stop my robot uprising when each robot I steal or create ends up being a failure, or sick, or some combination of the two.
So you're not the
Not even close. I would make my crime well known throughout the Plush Kingdom, rather than letting some other lackey take it from me.
Wah!
Believe me, Greetstash, I have a history of villainy that I would love to show you.
I think I'm gonna pass on that offer, thank you.
And just recently, I recovered the ultimate in robotics.
However, the virus has made him, stupid.
Thank you. What am I fighting for?
See, he's stupid. Used to be the highest in intelligence. Now resorted to an imbecile.
Well, it looks like they're both clean. Thank you both for your time. Where's the exit?
You can either take the flashy way out through the window, or it's down the hall to your right.
Hold it!
Huh?
If there is a suspect who I may know could cause this virus, it's none other than Beck.
Mighty number no, but we got rid of him a long time ago.
That might be so, but perhaps Beck has been revived, spreading his Zell energy and his incompetency amongst the world as a proxy for a higher ranked villain. That isn't yours truly.
Thanks again, Crow. I'ma look into it.
Becky, back to-
Will
you stop talking?
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday,
Becky, the duct tape, now.
I'm on it.
Crow informed me of Beck's ability to spread cell energy. Maybe he was spreading the virus and didn't know it. As for where he was, I didn't have to look too far, that's for sure.
Oh yeah, man, I like it. Man, where am I getting a new game, man? Maybe I get someone to hire me?
Beck!
Oh, wait, here's the green guy. What's up, green guy?
Quit playing dumb, Beck!
Man, I'm not playing dumb.
You're the one spreading RoboEnza Mark II!
Wait, I don't even know what that is, man. I don't know. Wait a minute. Isn't that the thing that Brand has for some reason that I don't know?
What?
Yeah, man. Brand's my bro. He got infected with something. He feels real sick, you know? And so, I'm gonna just show you what it is.
Okay.
See? Here it is. Right here. This is Brand.
Beck. I do hope you found a cure.
Nah, man, it's just this green guy showed up and I was like, oh man, you caused this outbreak. I'm like, no, I didn't. I'm just a damn robot, man. It's more like it.
Wait a moment.
Huh? Ah, yes. You must be Luigi.
Have we met?
Your brother, Stuff Luft, many different situations. You probably don't remember me, but I remember you.
Okay, Brand, was it? Do you happen to know where and how you got infected?
My blades and I have had many battles. I wouldn't doubt that's how we got infected. After I went to sleep, the next morning I just felt awful.
Yeah, man, you speak the truth, man. I mean, why would you... He's cool, man.
Little brother, please. I think I can handle this.
All right, man, you, man. I'm right over here if you need me. That's more like it.
This is getting me nowhere. Thank you, Brand. I gotta go. Your brother's clean.
Farewell, Luigi. Farewell. Do find that cure, okay?
How could I have been so stupid? Obviously, Beck couldn't have started this. He's too dumb! I'm running out of options, though. Maybe Dustman would have some more information. But I better be careful when talking to him. Who knows what's going through his mind. But right now, he's my only option.
I don't see why we even bother with him. The only other inmate we've had that was this bad was Galisapom. And at least he was fun. This guy makes my head spin so much, my brain hurts.
I didn't even know you had a brain.
Why, I oughta?
Hello, detective.
Hello. Hi.
Yes, hi. I'd like to speak with Dustman.
Nope.
Never mind him. Right this way, detective.
Ah, Lewis, what a pleasant surprise. I see you're going well in your detective case, aren't you?
Yes, hi. I've actually had a bit of a question for you, if that's okay.
Impatient Lewis, you do know my currency. I would like something in exchange for information.
I mean, sure. What would you like?
Well, allow me to clue you in on what I once was. An artist.
Wow, really? An artist? Okay, that's pretty cool.
Yes. Drawing, sketching, sculpting. It was magnificent.
Well, I could always speak to the police and they could probably get you some...
No. No. I want to feel the scrap metal, to feel the materials needed to sculpt. I was the marvelous sculptor in my time, until they locked me away. 23 years. Granted, I have had materials to work with, but they were merely food trays and toilet paper and...
I'm so sorry. I'll see what I can do. I'll speak with them.
Thank you, Lewis. I know I can count on you.
It's Luigi, actually, but no problem.
Once again, the police provided what he needed, and once again, he told me everything he knew. Surprisingly, he was really good at sculpting, and I had never seen him so happy before. But he gave me exactly what I needed. He told me the next one on the list, Dr. Ivo Robotnik, aka Eggman.
It seemed so obvious that Eggman was behind it. But there was only one way to find out for myself, and that was to infiltrate the base of the Mad Doctor.
Yes, this shall work excellently. Once I have this plan down packed, I will be the-
Not so fast, Dr. Eggman!
Ah, Luigi! What an unexpected surprise. I was expecting Sonic the Hedgehog.
Quit the chit-chat, Egghead. I know you're the one behind the Robo-Enza virus.
Robo-Enza?
You're the only other roboticist in all of the Plush Kingdom that has an army of robots. What do you think?
I think that I've been trying to find a cure for my own robots.
But the energy looked so similar to yours.
Energy?
For the virus that was inside of Brand, it looked like something you would make.
Perhaps it's a coincidence. For rest assured, I did not make this virus. Day in and day out, we've been searching for a cure. But each time, we come up with nothing.
I thought you were gonna make it.
Yeah, says the one without any hands.
Even when trying to find the cure, some of my robots fell ill, so I don't-
Oh, there you are, Dr. Robotnik! We got a few more cases upstairs! Come with me!
If you'd like to come along, detective, perhaps you'll find out I'm not as guilty as you think.
Alright.
What even made you come to this conclusion in the first place?
Well, it was Wily. Wily-
Oh, that explains it. Wily would do anything to blame me, and I would do the same. But if I truly were guilty, would I do something like this?
Holy crap! Oh, how I feel like garbage! No! Not your dog! It was your friend!
The infamous Tails doll. Even he's not safe from Robo-Enza.
Sir, 25 of your robots are infected and counting, Candy.
If you'll excuse me, I have to get moving. There's a cure that needs to be found.
I guess he's innocent. If Eggman didn't do it, who did?
Chief Conquest, what are you doing here?
I could ask you the same thing. We've been expecting you, Green Stash. Have a seat. Now look, I know you want to solve this case. Believe me, I do too. But you've been spending an awful lot of time in here, Detective. Heroes like you don't deserve to be crammed up in a place like this.
Of course, I mean, I'm just saying that-
Let alone spending time with the Scrapper.
The what? Scrapper?
Alright, you don't know about our top inmate, do you?
Who, you mean Dustman? Oh, no, I mean, I know he's been-
Come, Luigi. Let's have a talk.
Oh, okay.
The Scrapper is an inmate you should come to never trust. Ever. He's the most manipulative, psychotic, and dangerous inmate we've ever had.
Well, I mean, I didn't see him as all that bad.
Oh, you don't know the half of it.
Dustman was once a robot made by Dr. Cossack, then remodified by Dr. Wily. Once he was reprogrammed again, he was sent to a scrapyard. He worked alongside other robots, and he did his job relatively well. Timid, intelligent, and cautious. Dustman was meant to suck up all the garbage, scrap metal, and spit it out in a dumpster. Everything was good for him. Then one night...
Oh my, what's this? This shouldn't be out and about here.
He got a piece of scrap metal stuck in his hand.
It's not coming out! No! 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 What do I do? No!
He tried to suck it down, but he couldn't. He tried to spit it out, but he couldn't do that either. So using all of his energy, he had to force swallow the scrap.
That wasn't too bad. I crave more. More!
And that's just what the madman did. He would find massive piles of garbage. and he would eat. He would eat and eat and eat and eat. He ate that whole pile lickety-split. And at one point, that scrapyard was so clean, it may as well have been a parking lot. It came to the point where he had nothing left to eat. Except...
Oh, good evening, Dustman. If I may ask, why are you walking towards me? It's quitting time, you know, and...
First, I must ask you, what is a robot?
Well, I...
They endlessly pollute, causing this world to become nothing but scrap. And if we don't stop, the world shall be covered in scrap.
Dustman, don't be crazy.
I plan to make this world absolutely spotless.
Wonderful goal.
Starting with you!
Now, it was bad enough he was already eating robots, but when the boys and I found him, it grew into something much, much worse.
I'm sorry, officers, but you look rather dirty. Your hands are covered in prints. Allow me to scrub them for you.
It was also difficult to take him down. That vacuum on his head was a super weapon. We came to find out it was known as the Dust Crusher. A powerful vacuum that could spit anything out of it with at least 10 times the force. We knew if we were going to put him down, we'd have to stop that vacuum. But thanks to Death, we were able to put him down. Ironically enough, inside of prison, he was actually friendly. Of course, after we disabled his vacuum. But once we found of his crimes, we locked him away. Now do you understand, Luigi?
Of course. But I still need answers from him. I'm this close to cracking the case.
I never learn. If you insist, go right this way. He's been asking for you.
What?
Asking for Lewis to come and give him some idle chit-chat.
Hold on, Chief.
I beg your pardon?
Dustman has been locked away for 23 years. How could he do anything evil at this point? He's learning his lesson.
I wish I was as kind as you, Plumber. Once a criminal, always a criminal.
Lewis! What an unexpected surprise.
Yeah, Dustman.
My dear friend, is something wrong?
Oh, no, not really. Nothing's wrong, no. I mean, other than the fact that Eggman wasn't guilty.
Well, how did you know?
A simple miscalculation, my friend. My apologies. But on a more important note, have you seen some of my sculptures? I called this one Abandoned Fratricide. Remarkable, is it not?
I suppose, but...
Lewis, I must say, ever since you granted me access to my sculptures, I felt like a new robot. I can actually think for a change. My mind is slowly coming back together.
Mind? That's it?
Oh?
Oh, it's nothing too big. Nothing really.
Oh no, Detective. I suspect something far greater. You want more evidence, don't you?
Oh yeah, that's it.
You know my policy, Lewis. I require something from you.
But what could you need this time?
Music. Have you not heard the little melody I've been humming recently? I would love to hear this song again, Lewis. Find a way to bring it to me, and in exchange, I will provide you the last bit of information.
Okay.
After many hours of thinking, I can come to only one conclusion. This one will not fail.
Once again, the police provided, albeit a little more hesitant this time, thanks to Conquest. Regardless, they gave Dustman what he wanted. And like last time, he gave me exactly what I needed. This time, he gave me information on someone I'd never even heard of before. His name? Snatcher. Now, what did Snatcher want to do with destroying robots and giving them a virus? I have no idea. But if there's anyone who's going to get down to the bottom of this, it's me.
Well, this looks like the place.
Fool! You dare to intrude upon Subcon Forest, huh? Oh, well, I'm in such a good mood today. It won't cost you much. Not really.
Well, I mean, I don't want any trouble.
No, String Bean. It won't cost much. All I want is your soul!
No, you listen here.
Now isn't this rich? A little green man, one who intruded my territory, if I may add, trying to speak up and be the bigger man. Cute.
No, but listen here, you're the one causing RoboEnza Mark II. Well, no response?
Ugh.
take one good look at me and then say that statement again.
You're the one who caused Robo Enza Mark 2.
Does it look like I care about robotics? Why would I?
You're not wrong, but...
But at the same time, I'm also taking a liking to that little green hat. I wonder how it would look when suited upon my head instead.
Oh, hold on. This hat's not for sale.
Fool! You have no idea what you've gotten yourself into, boy. You foolish boy. You have entered upon my realm now. And none are escaping from my forest unless you hand over your soul!
Well, I guess we have no choice but to fight now, don't we?
Oh, this is worth a laugh! Bring it on!
Thunder?
Oh, I'm sorry, no damage!
Ow.
Down already, are we?
Not even close.
Such a shame you don't have your little vacuum to aid you. No means of attacking me, huh? Guess that means I'm invincible. Here, try these. Not enough, eh? Let's try 1,000. Okay, maybe just one. Hold on, that totally should have hit you. There we go. All right, now you're starting to get on my nerves.
Wait, why is someone just sitting there?
Did you just color me blue with my own attack? You do know I... Well played, Greeny. Well played. But let's see you deal with...
And that is where I draw the line.
Thanks, Chief.
Cut the idle chit-chat, Plumber. I've been meaning to catch this snatcher for years.
Nice job cracking the case, Detective. Second time in a row, huh? Color me impressed. By the way, Dustman said he wanted to see you.
The Scrapper?
Even I've heard about that Scrapper.
Shut up!
He wanted to have a word with you. Something about clearing his name and about how you used a vacuum before. He is a vacuum. You know, he wanted to have a meal with you.
Wait, what?
I told you! Vacuums! The ultimate solution!
Shut up!
Oh, sure, sure. You officers are real sticks in the mud. You know that?
So long, Snatcher.
I'm innocent, I tell you. Innocent! Just you wait, Greeny. You'll regret it. You'll regret it. Fool!
Shut up!
Something bothering you, Greeny?
Yes. I know it feels like I did the right thing, but a part of me says Snatcher was innocent.
Don't worry about it, kid. That Snatcher's been on our list for a while, actually. Very shady character. Never had the chance to get him arrested because he's, you know, invincible. But you found a way to beat him, so gotta give you kudos.
Thank you.
Until then, Detective, keep solving those cases.
Ah, Lewis! At last you've made it! Congratulations on your endeavors! Please, have a seat.
Whoa! Oh, okay.
Oh no, on the other end of the table. Please. The room is heavily guarded. Although this freedom is more than satisfying, I could finally breathe oxygen. Slightly filthy. But nice, fresh oxygen.
Well, okay. And on that note... Spaghetti?
Why, it's your reward for all the hard work you've done.
Well, thank you, but where are the officers and how did you know this was my favorite?
The officers are currently interrogating Snatcher. Let's just say he's going to be here for quite some time.
Are you gonna have anything?
Oh no, Lewis, I'm not hungry.
Dustman, a question.
Yes, my friend, anything.
Why exactly did you want that window anyway?
The window... It let me see light. It allowed me to realize there might have been a life outside of this cell. There could have been a chance for me. That light is all I have left in this filthy world.
Well, I'm sorry, but...
The world and the filth within needed to be cleansed, Lewis. This world is filthy, absolutely filthy. All I desired was making this world clean, Lewis. And that's what I did. So that's why I had you find the filthiest of all. Robots. Delicious as they are. Pardon me. Must not bring up the past.
Actually, it's funny you bring that up, because I know how
I'm a killer.
Well, yes, but I know you can change.
Is that why I've never been released? 23 years and counting?
Well, I'm sure...
23 years, Lewis! I've been locked away! Locked in this cell with no light, no air, next to nothing. I have been eaten alive, Lewis. Just remember, I exist as a scrapper and as a prisoner, but as your friend, right?
Wait a moment!
Is something the matter, Lewis? Is there something going about in your mind?
Now, you may have been a scrapper and eaten other robots, but Conquest mentioned that you ate a plush too, so...
Ah, Lewis, I thought you would have seen this sooner. But, I mean, if you're dining with a cannibal...
What?
Sooner or later, you're going to get eaten yourself.
You? How? You've been in here...
Lewis, this is a love riot. Do you remember Dr. Wily?
Yes, but...
He was put in here for far worse. You'd think 2 weeks ago was his final crime. Oh, no. He has done far, far worse.
All right, Sleazeball, that's enough out of you.
Why bother? I'll only escape anyway.
Even still.
Where's the fun in that? No matter. My robot should be breaking me out any minute.
You still haven't finished all your lunch, Scrapper. You sure you're not hungry?
Positive.
Alright, cause now-
Hey! Let's get this thing started!
Do not worry, Master. We're going to save you!
It's about time you did something useful.
Are you hurt, Master?
No, I'm just fine.
Stop right there, criminal scum!
How dare you speak to my master in that tone! Face my powerful log roll!
What the what?
He's... growing!
Quick man, your turn!
Alright.
He remembers.
Bubba!
Lalatum, lalatum, lalatum.
Hey! Who turned on the lights?
It's now or never. Now or never.
Alright, boss, the lights are out. Let's go!
Excellent breakout, gentlemen. Excellent breakout.
Do we beat our old time, Master?
By about 2 seconds.
Yeah, about that, Doc. You ever get the feeling that something's watching you?
Only when Mega Man decides to rear his ugly head into my plans. Why do you ask?
Nothing, Doc, nothing.
Good. If anyone asks what evil thing I did, I jaywalked at a public intersection. Okay, let's go.
But all I needed were his incompetent henchmen to finally set me free.
I swear there's someone following us.
Man, don't be such a baby. Probably just dust in the wind.
Yes, dust in the wind. Hi.
Quit being a baby. Let's go.
Okay, I'll just stick with you.
There we go. Breaker, breaker 1059. Breaker, breaker 1059.
Wily's escaped!
Honestly, are you even surprised anymore?
Other than him, every other inmate seems to be accounted for. Even the scrapper.
Be on the hunt for Wily, boys. He's gonna try and lay low like he always does.
So that's why you did the sculpting. He was all just a means to escape!
Finally piecing everything together, are we? You've been fun, Lewis. Plenty of fun. But alas... dust to dust, ashes to ashes.
What?
You fool! There is no RoboEnza Mark II! All it took were a few slips out of my cell, and then all I had to do was this. Achoo! 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 And do you want to know what this filth produces on robots?
No?
It causes them to overheat! And what happens then, Lewis? What happens then?
I don't know!
What happens then, Lewis? Oh, you simpleton! Once they're overheated, I consume them. Bit by bit by bit. Starting with your old pal, Rob.
Now listen here. If you even lay a single hand on Rob...
Oh, what are you going to do about it, huh? What are you going to do?
Oh, but Luigi, you don't know how I viewed things. All of those years I worked away, and in those days, do you know what I found? Corpses! Corpses of robots who seeked death and found it. Those who didn't desire death, and yet it snatched them up. But those whose fear was still lingering onwards, those were the most delicious of all. And then the world would be cleansed from the filth that you create.
Well, you're not going to...
Starting with you!
So, huh?
Gotcha! Get away from me! Now that I'm finally free, it's time this wretched world became scrapped.
No! He's free! How am I going to stop him? He's a killing machine! What do I do?
Fool! I just knew something of the sort would happen, and that is why I say to you again, fool!
Snatcher, we don't have time for this. Why'd you let him out?
Well, he said he wanted to give something to you.
Well, Snatcher, I'm sorry for thinking you were guilty.
Oh, and what? Is the truth finally coming out?
Yes, I'm a sorry. I'm a sorry for thinking you were the scrapper. I'm sorry for invading in your forest. I'm sorry for...
See, how hard was that?
Not hard?
Precisely! And besides, I'm not angry! Not as long as that matter muncher's going about destroying our world! I'll be utterly satisfied in death! We'll all go at this rate, and I can exist happy knowing that this was all your fault! Something that could have been prevented had you not fought me!
Well, what else do you want me to say?
Nothing. Although, I don't think you can fight that matter muncher on your own.
My poltergust? But how?
Well, let's just say a certain old man built his home a little too close to my forest. And once I scared the pants off of him, the poltergust was mine.
Well, thank you.
But what are you doing standing around for? Clog up this vacuum!
You better! We're depending on you!
You got this, Luigi!
Alright, let's-a-go!
Huh? What? Did you hear that? What was that, Candy?
At last, the cleansing shall begin! Starting with you!
Gasping! What are you doing? Get off of him! Get off of him! He's eating me! He's eating me!
Hold still! You're only delaying the inevitable! Oh, this feeling!
Aren't you?
Hey man, that's not cool!
I suppose you could do as well.
Deathmatch!
Ah, Luis, we meet again.
You leave those robots alone right now.
Oh, but I was only beginning my appetizer. And here you are desiring on stopping me with that rusty trinket on your back.
Rusty trinket?
Face it, Luis. You don't stand a chance against me. Turn back now. Unless you desire on facing the endless depths of torment. Have at you! And there he goes. No harm there. Back to my feasting.
Leave them alone.
Oh, my main course.
Help him! Oh, come on, Luigi. What are you doing? Mario's not here. You gotta solve this one all by yourself. I'm a Luigi.
Number one. Oh my.
Hey, you leave those robots alone, or else I'm gonna...
Oh, you'll what?
Well, it's worth a shot.
What the heck? Oh, Luis, let go of me! Let go of me!
Okay.
Oh! You've made a grave mistake. What gall do you have to disrupt my feast? Of course, I always knew you were intelligent, Luis. So please, do what's best for both of us, and back down, or you'll become my next morsel.
I'm not gonna run away anymore. I know you're guilty.
And?
And I'm gonna stop you.
Then prove your worth.
He's too strong. Wait, how did he get clogged up in the first place? You want some of this dust, man? I'm right here!
And what delightful fun!
Oh, hold on. If you're trying to stop the vacuum bot, at least let me help. Here, Candy, try letting him suck these up.
Okie dokie.
I'm going to make you spotless. Ah, an appetizer.
Not bad.
Ah, delicious. More, Lewis. I crave more.
I hope that helped.
Spoiler alert, it did not. And now for you to be cleansed. What? Oh my, you're not going down quickly at all. Nope. Something's stuck in here. Come on, come on.
Quick. Use this prototype arm. I'm sure the doctor didn't need it, Candy.
It's worth a shot.
Oh dear. Oh great.
My. We have been in this predicament once before, haven't we?
What? No.
My turn.
No! Impossible! You can't!
Oh yeah, who's number one now? Luigi!
Not bad, Luigi. Not bad at all. I have one last thing to ask of you.
And what would that be?
Finish me.
What?
Finish me, Luigi. You have no idea what life is going to be like for me once the police have their way with me. Please, let there be light again.
No, I couldn't. No.
Wait!
Gotcha!
Oh yeah, 20 points.
Excellent work, Detective. Nicely done.
Yeah, Scrapper, you ain't getting out for a long, long time. Let's go already.
Well, Luigi, I'm afraid this is goodbye.
Wait, you're not upset?
Not even close. You see, it was only inevitable that this would happen to me. And in the end, we're all finding our way out of the darkness and into the light. I know this won't be the last time we'll see each other. Maybe in a new life, in a new world, who knows? All I know is that whatever's in store for me, it's bound to be greater than this. And I'm certain you had fun playing detective.
It took you a little while to figure out this case on your own.
But overall, I can say with a proud smile that this outcome was rather wonderful, and you have successfully bested me. Farewell, Luigi. Farewell.
Hey, kid, don't sweat it.
Eh?
The Scrapper's real poetic with his words. Tries to make you feel bad even when he's being thrown in the slammer. You should be pretty proud of yourself. You just stopped one of the Plush Kingdom's biggest threats.
Well, I know, but... at the same time... And like that... it was over. Dr. Wily got put back in jail when they found out about his crimes. And as for Snatcher... they planned on releasing him early for good behavior. Probably for helping me out. And as for Dustman, I don't know what's gonna happen to him.
Luigi, come quick! Rob's feeling better!
Oh, coming! But no matter how many people I save, be it one life, or 10 lives, 100, or even 1,000, all I know that I've solved my case as Detective Luigi.